5 seconds, and there goes Discreet Cat, and most willingly, Discreet Cat has taken the lead. He has done it very easily, and will turn for home, widening away from this field, and well, he's got a three-length lead, and Count for the Gold is second. Rum Springer trying to make a race of it on the far outside third, as Dark Cheetah moves through on the inside fourth. Garrett Gomez is looking all over for competition, but there is absolutely no competition for this most intriguing three-year-old. Discreet Cat glides under the wire.
There is 3/4 and 109 and 3. And Teddy now has a narrow lead coming into the final furlong. But they've been running at a rolling clip on the far outside. Blazing Dynamo is just gobbling up the turf with every stride. Key Event is coming through on the rails. Harlan Trippers down the outside. And here comes Slambino! Slambino!
Looking at a green sky.
Head to head with Boots Ahead. Rockin' Beige is there on the outside. Cherokee Speed. Good Prospect looking for a way through and dives to the inside. Grassy kicking on late down to the final 16th. Rockin' Beige with a short lead on the outside. Cherokee Speed is right there. Then down toward the rail. Good Prospect. And oh, there were five or six of them on the wire. An absolute thriller here.
And they turn for home, trying to reel the filly in. It's Serena's Song with a two-length lead and a furlong to run in the Windy. She now leads by three. Pizza Valley is giving chase in second. On the inside, the Carrier is third. Down to the final 100 yards. Serena's Song almost home. Here comes Mahogany Home. Mahogany Home from nowhere to win. Sniffing the filly up.
Top of the stretch. Wise Dan has been uncovered on the outside. He's got a furlong to go. Cyan's got a short lead.
Surges, and here's the wire. Wise Dan, I think he did it. I think he did it. Those three into the coming furlong of this battle ball. Baby Jane down inside, on the outside, so many ways and can't explain. So many ways can't explain. On the wire. So many ways is on the
a 2.5-length lead, followed by Dream Piece coming down to the line, and Tappet's Fly under the finish. It is with her memories. Victorious again.
Front. A dramatic stretch drive awaits in the Woodward Stakes. On the outside, here's Bulls Bay and Calvin Morrell imploring his filly for more. And Rachel Alexandra holds on to the lead. Bulls Bay is second. Macho again is making a tremendous run for the back of the pack. Rachel Alexandra, Macho again. They're coming down to the finish. It's going to be desperately close. Here's the wire. Rachel won. She is indeed Rachel Alexandra the Great, beating Macho again here. And farther back, Bulls Bay was third. The time was 1:48 and 1. Rachel Alexandra raises the rafters here at the Spa.